Hi, Central Community. Welcome to our first sing-along. Please find the lyrics to our songs in the description box below. Ready? Here we go. This song has new meaning to me because I noticed on the Today Show, a teacher sent a picture of flowers and a card that her second grader had sent her. This is what the note said. It says, "I miss you. I miss science. My mom stinks as a teacher. Enjoy your flowers. Love, Emerson." So I can only imagine just how much this second grader misses their science teacher, and they're surprised to see that their note made it on the Today Show. And by the way, I didn't even quote it exactly because the second grader used a different word to describe their mom's teaching ability. So they're probably grounded. So I can imagine the second grader might be singing this song because they miss their teacher. Maybe the parent is singing this song or feeling it too because maybe they're not used to teaching. I don't know. Well, I miss regular school, but for now, let's jam out to Yesterday by the Beatles. About you, but I felt so cooped up at times this week that I just had to go outside and clear my head. I think the Beatles knew what this felt like when they were writing the song Yellow Submarine. Ready?
To the sun till we found the sea of green, and
is called A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes. It's from the Disney movie Cinderella. Distance learning. We are still standing. This is Elton John's song. Thank you, Isaac, for the recommendation. So when I sing the part, I'm still standing, yeah, 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 I want you to sing especially loud on the yeah, 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 okay? All right, let's get started. You'll need a steady beat. One, a two, a one, two, here we go. Connected with you just reading your comments and how much of a good time you had. Thank you. So here's the challenge for next time. In the comments below, according to this theme, what Disney songs would you like me to sing for next time? Okay, I got some great requests and I'm keeping them in mind as much as possible, but I definitely want some more upbeat song requests as well that are kid friendly, okay? All right, Central Community, stay happy, stay healthy. Signing off, this is Mrs. Mann. Bye, till next time.